You're playing Minecraft. You break a tree. But if you look a little closer, what you've actually just broken is a cube. Inside of Minecraft's code, each side of this cube is made up of two triangles, and each of the triangles are defined by these three points, which we call vertices. Behind the curtain, to create your Minecraft world, we developers have been secretly feeding your computer's GPU, the computer part which decides what to draw on the screen, these vertices. If we feed it enough in the right way, we'll have ourselves an entire Minecraft world to enjoy. We do have an issue though. I don't know about you, but I'm not satisfied with a Minecraft-sized world. I want to see super far, which is where I've been taking my own voxel game engine. Drawing all of this takes a ton of memory though, and our computer only has so much of it. Luckily, we do have some clever tricks around this. Traditionally, when we feed the GPU, we hand it each individual vertex in the triangle, but that's exactly what we can improve. We're just drawing squares here in our voxel world. If we know just one vertex, say this one here, we already know what pattern we need to complete the square. This idea is what vertex pulling is. We give the GPU just one vertex, and then using clever GPU code, construct both triangles with just that one point. In OpenGL, we can do this with an SSBO, Shader Storage Buffer Object. In code, we first want to create our SSBO buffer to store our vertex. Next, we'll create some data to store the position of our face, and then push that data straight into our SSBO. Now we'll draw our mesh, making sure to multiply the vertex count by 6, since the GPU is actually drawing 6 vertices for the singular vertex we've stored. Finally, in our GPU code, we'll access our data for each vertex on our face with a custom index. And that's it. If you have any questions, feel free to let me know. I have an article in the description explaining all this in more detail. And anyways, I hope you've all been well, and I'll see you again soon. Buh-bye.